Shane, great point on the road. How do you think that went?
I think we gave a good account to ourselves. You know, we had more of the ball in the first half. We had a couple of good passes to play, but you know, they're a top team and they didn't make the group stages in the Europa League for nothing. So we dug it out in the second half whenever we needed to, and I think it's a pleasing performance now going on the next week against Rovers, all being well if the match is on, you know.
Aye, and you know, kind of under the cosh maybe the last 20 minutes or so, but you stood strong in defence. You know, we didn't look too bothered.
No, well, you know, it's one of them ones where I think we dealt with the individual situations that we had, you know, on our one-on-ones and stuff, and we cleared the box well, and like I say, against teams like Dundalk, you have to defend well to get something out of it, so we did in Seedling, and it's pleasing, so happy days.
And it's going to be confidence now going into the kind of run, and you can get points off any team?
That's it now, 4 games left, and hopefully that gives us a wee bit of about a kick on now. You know, it's a positive result away from home. You know, not many teams come here and come away with much, so no, it's pleasing for us, and hopefully push on now in the last 4 games and take it from here.